is Sherry Carton coming to you live on SCTV here on the Sweetbriar campus in Amherst County, Virginia. I am ready for the rally. We have a young girl who just stopped by. Tell us your name and where you're from.
I'm Jessica Shellig. I'm from Durham, North Carolina.
And what are your thoughts on the closing of the school?
I think it's really bad. It was a complete shock to be told that our beloved school is going to be closing at the end of the semester.
Well, there you have it. We'll have to stand. Actually, okay, so I'm standing in front of the science building here. And from what I've seen so far, the support here is unbelievable. We have alumni coming in from all parts. There are messages coming in from all over the world in support. Right now, we're going to head back over to the library and the alum table, where at 3 p.m., there are over 700 people who are going to line the streets to welcome back these great girls.
The articles are mostly left and right.
Well, I think it's all going to happen.
Are you guys students?
Yay, welcome back. So glad to be back. This is such an exciting day. As you can see, we have support for Sweetbriar College on both sides of the road. This is so damn exciting. Center and ride, and then she would go to the Briar Patch Inn and have lunch. Folks, I just can't stress how important it is that we keep this wonderful institution for women going. So please, let's up that pledge, share this video, go to savingsweetbriar.com, and let's get to 4 million real quick. Until next time, this is Sherry Carton coming to you live from the campus of Sweetbriar College.